So I'm gonna be doing the video judging, and I'm the Packers against the Dallas Cowboys.
Which one is good?
Yes, I get the kick. Oh, 4 points.
Oh, so I'm on the left. Okay, I was picking for you. I don't know what I picked. So I'm just gonna get right here. So let's switch seats. I'm gonna get your kick.
Decision. Dak Prescott's playing really well. Well, we know the Cowboys. So, like, guys, if you haven't heard about the conversation going on with the Dallas Cowboys, literally, like, who do you start? Like, they may not want to make
play.
Well, Jay doesn't
want to do something.
Tell me, mom was hurt.
You can still bunt. I think. Can't you?
I wouldn't.
Is this like stuff down?
Yeah, it's down.
Is it? Yeah. Can he still like
play? Not that good.
So like how?
I don't know if you can play him. I don't know. Just try.
Well, like
press on mine, I don't know. I'd start him.
On mine, like he's actually the fourth. I don't know why. And like I can move him up. Yeah, he can play.
Change. So, if Jay doesn't know about the NFL because he doesn't watch it that much, so
I watch college.
So the Dallas Cowboys have been doing really well with Dak Prescott, and their owner's like making statements that Tony Romo's going to be the starter.
Oh,
what the
man?
Then Tony Romo's going to be starting when he comes back because he's the best quarterback. But I mean, Dak Prescott's been dotting them up. Literally, he is like playing the best I've ever seen a rookie play at quarterback that I've ever seen. And he's like dotting them up and stuff. They've started 4-1. I'm like thinking Dak Prescott starting it. I'm a pretty good Dak Prescott fan and stuff. But I mean, I still think he's.
Oh, come on.
Oh, I injured the man.
Come on.
I injured the man. Play Matt, boy. He can pop you. Literally, I'm using the better quarterbacks, I'm just saying. Just move on.
Injured? Why is he still in the game? Oh, he's out of the
game. To throw on second down is Romo. Oh my. Oh! And he hits Jason Witten, the tackle. And he takes this one down all the way near the 30. A very solid gain of
27. When I fall on my Xbox, I've been like getting like 6 and 7 yards at contact.
You know what they say, partner? Once you get your first 1,000 catches, it's all gravy after that.
Yeah, one of two tight ends. He and Tony Gonzalez in the 1,000 catch club in the tight end department.
Okay. On first down, it's Romo. I'm using that. Oh my god.
And
this
is what here in the point. I just threw it up. Oh, that was intercepted, but he
apparently did not get the 2 feet. I mean, I'm going to challenge that if I can.
I just throw it up.
Oh, I can challenge it. Oh, I'm throwing the challenge flag. I'm throwing the challenge.
Who challenged as he went out of bounds. And they have to make sure that the receiver got both feet.
I gotta check that replay too. Like, this was really close. I think he got it in. Like, was it him or something? Mm. Him? I think it was him. Literally, he's just over there, like, waiting.
No, is that. No, half his foot's out of bounds. Oh.
No! Whoa, it's not!
You can't see green between that. Actually, you can. But.
On. What? I don't know.
What? No. No, maybe you can't.
What? Oh, we got it!
No.
Look, his toe! His big toe!
Yeah, it's gotta be the whole foot. If half the foot's out of bounds.
Man, that was close. That was closer than I thought it was. That was like, oh, wasted his time out too.
In this play, I'm almost for sure it's not gonna work. Yep, I'm. Oh my, hey, I got 5 points.
It's like
pretty good. 4.
Huh. Move it off.
Same.
I thought you were
I did too.
What? Scream!
I know you know what I like. I knew you were gonna pick a play for that too.
Oh no, I'm
picking something. Again, Romo. What? That's user! That's user! Oh, I had a guy in the end zone, I think.
That is users!
Hey, that's a field goal.
That was user. That was good.
Hey, I'm just lucky you didn't get it.
Hey, my users were there and we barely missed it. I mean, that's a good drive for me. I'll take it.
I just said I was pretty lucky. What did I do? I actually didn't do the controls like that. I actually like those.
Okay, I've got the best playbook imaginable. And you'll see why. You will see why, and you know what this playbook is. I know what this playbook is, but he does not know what this playbook is. I'll even show you what the play is, and you cannot walk it up.
Okay, I'm just gonna.
Throwing on first down is Rodgers.
Yes! No, no, yeah.
Let me catch it. You bet, Dallas.
You bet.
He should catch that.
I know.
That's what Jordy Nelson should do.
So they're still at the original line of scrimmage here. Second down and 10.
Yeah, man.
Rodgers again here on second and 10.
Oh, I saw him. Actually, I didn't know. I didn't
think
it would. I'm picking man. Don't tell me. Don't blame it on me. I know what I want to do, but I know what I shouldn't do.
10 yards to go. Did you pick it?
No.
Yes.
What?
Yeah,
I did. I picked it.
Oh, give me that! That was
wow,
your
wow, did you see that? That was my guy. That was my guy.
That was your line.
Oh, watch the play.
For an interception, let's face it, a lot of these defenders, they've got it all. Speed, athleticism.
Okay. Hands, oh, yeah. Watch the fake, fellas.
And look at this, it's a fake.
See ya. I'm already in field goal range. I might just kick a field goal right now. Make sure
why
I get some points. Make sure I get some points. You know me, I'll throw an interception.
That is the stiffest.
I'm actually thinking about doing it. I'm dead serious.
When it works, genius.
When it doesn't work,
not so smart.
Not
so good. Let's go! Look at your guy! He got shut down! That was the Clinton Dix, wasn't it?
Was it Clinton Dix? I have no clue what I picked. We just look at the receiver. But I don't really care. Should have caught down. It's a drop,
and we just put it on the offense. I am.
Especially after starting in a tough spot defensively, but a good start there on first down. That gave
him a little extra confidence. He's behind the line! Oh my! How do you not fumble? I've got the hardest hitting team in NFL. Yeah, he was like, oh!
I was literally holding my clutch in my head.
You just got like 2 yards. Let's go. Get him up to playing big.
Hey, 2 yards is very much.
Oh, you made it! Oh! I made it you so perfectly.
Yeah, I thought I was gonna. It looked like you were going to one guy, so I was
like, oh, man, my mate was so perfect. That was the perfectest mate I've ever had in my life.
You didn't go far.
It's a squeamy swing. It's a squeamy swing. Oh, yes! Let's go! I'm all over that!
You're running me. Like,
that was fast. Defense diagnosed the play, and it was over.
So I would have to tie it really good. If I'm not running it.
No!
If I am not running it.
You are
running it. Yeah, I'm running it. Yeah, I'm running it.
Yard
touchdown run, and the Cowboys will add on.
I never thought I'd get that. Just saying.
Nothing really too complex. Block, keep to your assignments.
What are you doing?
Fundamental football. Good blocking. Beats good tackle.
Do you really think I'm gonna fake it?
I was just making sure.
And the lead will grow by one.
Sorry. He hit him on the bottom.
You break it.
Ooh, just a little off.
Yeah, it was. Whoa, I wouldn't say a little off. I'd say, whoa. Oh, man, we got to see a replay of that.
Oh, my goodness.
Yards all told as he's taken down back shy of the 20.
What? Okay.
Like, look at this ankle.
And that was my guy. I squished to that guy.
Like, look at this. Like, look at him at first, though.
He's dancing? Yeah.
Like, look at this. He goes all the way back. Like, what are you doing?
It's like, oh!
Watch this.
Okay, slow-mo.
You're doing it.
Actually, I didn't turn or anything. Look at that. I didn't turn. I was just
running. Look at the guy! Where is he?
I was just running straight.
What are you doing with your life? I mean, what in the world?
Even 3 extra yards, too. Oh, I see the play.
And it's man coverage that I know how to be.
On the field, the Green Bay Packers
offense comes out.
O-line has been good. They parted ways with Josh Sitton. People are wondering, how would they do? They've done pretty well.
That's a thought. Let's go, Aaron. Rodgers.
Oh, come on.
You can't do this.
Okay, what play is it? Oh, not even.
Understand their quarterback, and they know they have to keep plays alive.
You can't do this.
Bang, yes I can.
You can't do that. Dun, 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 dun. You can. So today is cool today. It was awesome. Like, we hit this breast cancer awareness thing. It was our boys' basketball team versus our girls' basketball volleyball team. And the boys' team was really sad. Like,
this is pretty good for a boy. Man, you had that guy big time. I mean, you had
30 yards. I got a question. I mean, I just, you couldn't rush me with nothing on that foot.
On first down, Rodgers.
Man, they were on
Superman!
Yeah, the Packers are gonna have a first down.
That was the funniest play I had. Like Superman.
Rodgers now on first down. He's gonna fire one deep, middle of the field.
See, yeah, that's the guy that you had open that first time.
Man.
And I'm saying he, I mean, there is no one here.
Offensive coordinator, every play caller sheet, they have about 5 or 6 plays per game that they call shot plays or big plays. And you don't get many opportunities to dial them up. And they just did. And they drop it with a great chance to make a big play.
Oh, Randall, call! Great job, folks! Speed demon on the play!
Second quarter about to get underway with the Packers in possession of the football, and they've got it here with a first down.
You can't do this. We got slow.
So for that big gain, let's see what else the offense has up its sleeve. Shotgun now for Rodgers.
Oh man, my guy got cramped.
Now look out. Rodgers lost the football.
Oh, thank you, Cook. Thank you, Cook.
So the offense avoids disaster, keeps possession. Now it's second down.
Second can go with the 30. Nope, 25.
Now Rodgers throwing on second down.
Oh, come on.
It's incomplete. He was looking for Ty Montgomery that time. And it's third down.
That's what I do. I just
he
go
for
the receivers are trying to make sure that the defender thinks they're going to the middle of the field when they're running the outcut. And that play didn't get it done very well because that one was batted down. An extra defensive back on the field here for third and goal. Here's Rodgers to throw. Caught one side by
dang it, good tackle.
And he'll get down this time
he
to the
injured 17. His bat? Like, he got shooting tackle.
So on now for the Packers at their all-time leading score, Mason Crosby. From the left hash, this from 34.
Pick right here, guys. Watch the fake.
And Crosby puts
good job, Crosby.
And they get themselves on the board here. It's 10-3. So the drive stalls out, but they are able to put 3 points on the board.
Yeah, just a yard or two shorter than an extra point. So no problems converting there.
Oh!
That'll be taken in the end zone.
You ripped.
And no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line.
I think I did better when I just needed.
They have been humming. In fact, you know, you and I were discussing before the
game. I've never
first
had
team
success
in NFL history to have a rookie QB with 1,000 yards passing and a rookie running back with 500 yards rushing through five games.
Okay. Which one?
But when you say rookie,
that one. That is exactly why I picked that play.
Yeah, not in.
Exactly.
I wasn't in the
right place. Gotta cover one or the other. Which one?
Going right side, he has
tackle him! Yes!
Looks like right at the 40.
Like, you just go to that flat whenever you don't have anybody.
Make it a second down.
Gotta give credit where it's due.
You're like, let's go!
Give me that! I knew I should have kicked the field goal.
Give me that, Clinton Dix! Give me that, Clinton! Ha ha, Clinton! Let's go! Clinton Dix strikes again!
Back there, he should know better than to make a throw like this. This is definitely not his best ball, and I think he knew this was trouble the second it was.
Excuse me, that.
Green Bay getting ready to go as they take the field, and they had a long drive, but they had to settle for a field goal. And I'm sure that's how it felt to them, settling. They probably should have gotten in the end zone.
Yeah, not up now.
Catch it!
Oh!
Broke his back.
Oh my goodness!
Replay.
Let's check that out.
Holy cow.
I'm sorry if I'm doing a lot of replays, but it's just like, look at this. He goes up, and I'm like, oh snap.
Whoa.
Oh.
Let's check this out. So he's going up for the ball.
Oh my.
Like, what is that man? And look at the other guy.
Injury timeout.
Look. He broke his neck. Look at the other guy. He's doing yoga! He's doing yoga! The other one was doing yoga!
Take a break, adjust a
like,
to get themselves ready to get back out on the field and play a little bit better. So they'll take
it on now.
Even though they wanted to
see it.
Maybe wore down the other defense. We'll see. Rodgers again here on 2nd and 10.
Flag!
No! What? Oh my!
Gets this into enemy territory across the field.
Come on, Wayne!
No, I think I'm
so a little grab in there, but this time it goes against the offense for holding.
Like, that was like he opened!
Second down, here's Rodgers.
Oh.
This is Eddie Lacy with it.
Eddie Lacy! Huge game! When you try to use it, another guy. Go! I'm pressing right. Oh, he went out of bounds.
As a primary receiver, not always just a check down, not always a safety valve. Sometimes they just get it to him right away because they have the matchup advantage.
Too open. Oh!
Nice
gain
of 21
yards. 21?
Into the red zone, it's Rodgers.
Come on, you always have people.
Yeah, no, because it's a dynamite play. Like, I'm just like throwing it. I meant to throw it off there, but I was thinking, no, dear, he's open.
The slot receivers do the same thing with their quickness, their speed, and their route running savvy.
And again, it's Rodgers. Dancing to his left. And that is, I think he caught it.
What? Say out of bounds. Whoa! Can I throw another challenge flag? Yes, I can.
Catch, and I admire the fact that he actually
another challenge. He got his feet in. Come on.
Tried to do the toe tap.
Yeah, he got it.
My dad's an accomplished tap dancer. I'm not sure he would have gotten his feet in on that one.
Is he really?
Yeah.
How about that? What about Young Davis?
No, it did not. It did not.
That's a six, man. If they don't call
it, stopped right there.
Whoa!
Wow.
That was incomplete. Like what?
Whoa, he got beat.
Hold on. He's got it? He's got it?
Two.
Nope.
Why is it incomplete?
Because he didn't have his foot in.
Yeah, he did. I think.
It looked like on that replay, it didn't it?
His foot's on the ground.
Yep.
Yeah.
That's six.
That should be.
Come on, game!
They had to go to the monitor, get an extra look. That's where the technology
I thought that paid off. Okay. Like, what?
Rodgers to throw once more. Being chased out left.
There he is.
That was my guy. I was cornerback.
Six!
I didn't mean to do that.
Touchdown!
Within an extra point of tying this thing up. Well, he scrambled outside of the pocket and wondered what was going to happen there. He fired a dart.
What are you trying to
do? He certainly did. Scrambled.
Oh, my God!
Picked off here by Anthony Hitchens.
And a big turnover
there as his guys will
get back. I like taking risks.
Now the risk.
Touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away.
That's
fielded in the end zone.
Nope.
And no run back here. This will be a touchback, and it comes out to the 25-yard line. Now Dallas gets set to take the field.
Let's go, people! You're not running the screen.
Will they recover?
The memory they need to keep with them is that they did have something going. Offense had a nice sequence going. Don't worry about the other part. You can't get that back. Let's go back to what you were doing well before.
I thought you were going to say they need to have no memory. Remember the good part, forget the bad.
I like
you,
that.
Yes, you did.
It's Beasley right side.
Why did you juke? Why did you juke? You're not. Just like, what?
Covers there. Do you have to be a little careful? You're
losing
playing against a good quarterback like he is.
Ooh, I like
too much zone.
You're giving up. I think it's a good point you just brought up. So maybe if you still want to play zone, you have a zone blitz game. And you can
give me that. Oh, I thought that was my fault.
Oh, did you see them ankles?
Did
you see them ankles?
You just exchange someone to bring more pressure to
I thought that was my guy. I was like, give me that. And I was like, that was my guy.
That's why I tell all you guys, we need more than
one
tackle.
Oi, we got this one.
Luckily enough, there are more
people. Dang it. Need to use
it.
Yeah, we got
it. Oh, what? Following these words.
Wait, I can change it.
Time rolls around. Larry Ridley will have all the highlights and
analysis
of this first half of play from our studios in Orlando. Now,
first down right there.
Out left side here to
give him! Man, that's Clay Matthews! Hit him!
They get nine out of that one. As a result, the drive continues. And
you know
now they're in the hurry up. On first down, Romo. Flushed out right.
Are you kidding me? What the? Give him! Are you kidding me?
Give me that!
Like, you're just
thank
like,
you!
What?
Well, thanks.
That would be weird. You're just like, with Tony Romo! And he's getting like out random.
Hey, it's Tony Romo. You got a problem?
Yeah, he's Romo.
Hit me. Antonio Romero.
Romo.
You know, that fool's got a good ring, so I'm going to start calling him Antonio. Antonio,
the lyrical one.
Oh, yeah!
No,
let him, throw a pitch. Because there was everybody. There's everybody over there. If we didn't get a pitch there, then, like, what? If he run it another again, man, everybody's over there. Like, give me that! Oh! Oh my goodness! You did it! Why are you shaking your head? You're like, okay, okay, I should have picked that, and I'm gonna act like I'm good. What? Just get up! Ah! This is why you're not a wide receiver. No!
Let me see it.
They did a good job. Please shout out to me. This first
half, and the Cowboys will extend their lead. And that lead is now 7, with a chance to go to 8 or more if they want to get crazy here, which we don't expect. But
I've got a minute. I think I dropped. I got a good one. So that's a.
Going to be an
out-of-focus
here. They don't want to give up anything going into the lockers on the other in just a little bit of time.
So it was the last game.
And
they want
to do anything to erase the good feeling they have right now by getting this late score. And he'll take this up past the 20 and down at the 20.
So this game hasn't had as much crazy things. Like last game, I mean, I think I returned 2 fumbles.
Heading back onto the field.
One on a fake field goal and one on a for a touchdown.
Quarterback struggling right now to make sure his team sees him as confident. Continue to try and up his game.
Just go, Johnny!
Are
you serious? Like, last game!
Before halftime, and even 50 yards.
Are you seriously running over?
And quickly, they get to the line. Throwing on first down is Rodgers. Out to the flat for Lacy.
Bring it down at the 18-yard line.
It's a 9-yard pickup on the play, and it'll be second and about a yard.
I mean, I only got one to me.
Rodgers to throw on
there he is.
Down.
Yes! Right. Huge score!
And he's going to take it in.
Boom! Boom! Boom!
Half is winding down, and the Packers move back within a couple of the lead.
Yeah, he's going for 2.
It's a fake.
Yeah, I'm gonna get it.
You can't pick a play to go for 2. There's a lot higher chance of going for good picking a play to go for 2 than faking a field goal.
I'm not an idiot.
After the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away.
Another one.
That'll be taken in the end zone.
You know what Hail Mary formation is? No. Give me some points. Do they really don't have any points for me? Okay, I know what I gotta do.
Hurry up, Bob! You're just trying to scream, like, wait, I meant...
That's not a scream.
I meant to
scream. One man in the backfield, Elliott.
Well,
to throw is Romo.
There he is.
Give me that. Now he's in the Hail Mary.
It's just their first, so they'll have 2 remaining here before we get to halftime.
I wouldn't take that big of a risk.
Want to get a timeout?
Yeah. No, but like, what if it like, well, yeah.
What if you throw a Hail Mary and you send us up? You get nothing.
Well, but what if he like, what if it takes
off
the
time? Go Hail Mary and
catch
it this game.
So here we go, first and 10 now.
What if it takes off the timeout?
I don't know. We're about to see what he does.
I don't even know what I'm doing.
Now a play fake here. First down.
Get him!
Give me that extra yards.
Now, let's just come in. We're going to get a timeout here by the offense. So as they take it over, we step aside.
Jay, you have a field goal.
Ready, post.
Oh. 52. Oh, this is possible. I made 55.
So with 1 second left in the half, on is the field goal unit. From the left hash, this will be a 52-yard attempt.
Money. Money!
Give me that, too. Yes.
20 to 15.
I
get ball half though.
If I got ball at half, that'd be huge.
Yes!
That's an awful kick. Number three. Oh my god. And he'll take it past the 25 and up to the 28-yard line. And the Cowboys defense, they march back out.
Spider 2, lock, nano! What a name!
You haven't done a run play this whole time.
Yeah. Well, I'm playing with Aaron Rodgers.
That's not a run. But you're running back.
Well, that is my running back. Intensity. With that
focus, and we'll adjust anything else they throw at us in the second half. Second drive here of the second half. They go play action here on first down. They'll rifle this.
Oh, give me that.
Randall Cobb, intended receiver. That'll bring up second down. In a huge case, you just drop.
Your best friend is exactly what we saw there.
Like he just like what? Did he flip over there?
Yep.
Unfortunately, it ended in a big drop.
Oh, you never made it. Now after the Spider King by banana.
Rodgers will try again on second down.
Oh, like he's supposed to be in a. Oh, okay. I see what I got to do now. Too many in that department. Third down.
We know it's not an easy job to go out and catch passes when people are trying to tackle you and knock the ball away. But the bottom line is, that's a pass he's got to have and a pass he should have caught.
Throwing is Rodgers on third down. It's caught.
Yeah! Oh, what's the flag? Please do not be a hold. Please do not be a hold.
Cool.
Why are you blocking in the back? Like, what are you thinking?
How do you block the back? Is that what we call it?
And the yellow flag hurts this offense, and now they face a tough third down. Here's Rodgers.
What are you doing?
Picked off Byron Jones.
Jones for the ball! Nelson! 5 yard line.
First possession.
It's common sense. Jump for the big
second half tone setter.
Indeed, and not the tone they wanted to set.
That was pretty good throw. Running out the that should be a dot.
And running into your pool like, instead of running out into the field. A real dud for that one. Is that happening before?
Oh,
stories about teams actually doing that back in the good old days. Now we take a glance at the offense as they work their way back out for their first possession of the second half.
Yes!
Ray.
The Clint Dix!
Clint Dix with a pick.
The Clint Dix, boy! Boom! The Clint Dix strikes! Another one!
Up to put points on the board themselves. The only thing would have been better a touchdown. Now they'll be looking to get the stop and lead to that here on the next drive. Try to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw.
Are you crazy?
Oh! Ah!
And he'll get this into the
wasn't that?
Nah, it's a spin move.
Yeah. Ankle still.
I mean, come on.
Oh!
He even span the wrong way. That is luck, if you ask me.
He didn't even move, he just spun in the same place.
He span the wrong way. Spin.
Spun.
Okay, yeah.
So they're gonna go what for two. Did.
What? Mm-hmm. I don't even know.
Rodgers will throw for
it. What the
fuck? And he fires one. It's intercepted. Picked off by the linebacker.
Good right, right.
And a big turnover there as his guys will get the
ball. Oh, that was wrong. Sorry.
Now after the touchdown, here's
Crosby to kick. Are you serious?
Oh, please don't get out of that.
Thanks for the point.
Free kick out of bounds. Kicking team. And out of bounds there on the kick. Receiver left. Now Tony Romo on first down.
Yes, and KJ actually worked.
They bring him down. Nick Perry in there to bring him down for a loss of seven. Here's Romo now on second down. He's going to sling this deep downfield.
Oh, give me
a
he's wide open when I threw it. Wide.
Well, they went for the big play there, but that drop could really hurt their momentum. Incomplete pass on second down. Let's see what the offense draws up here on third.
What are you trying to push?
I don't
know.
Romo not coming off the field. He's going to lead the offense up here on fourth down. They're going to go for it. It's Romo.
Are you? Another one? What happened?
Boy, that's what happened.
Yeah, I know. Running back should
show. Somewhat predictably, it doesn't pay off.
No, because the running back in the football
back. I know, he should. Yeah, he could have opened that.
And last time the formula was pretty similar. Long pass, that maybe they just want to do that again, right?
Oh, that came right in my face. Did that go through his head?
Careful of is not having a letdown. It was really easy last time. They can't expect that going forward. Yeah, we'll see if it's that easy here. So incomplete on first. Let's see what second down has in store. They go play action for Lacy. Now Rodgers.
That is caught
so
well. And they do get him down, but not before he reaches the 4-yard line.
Looking oh, don't that far.
Going with some tempo.
Here.
They go play action here on first down. They buy some time right. And the Packers are in for the score.
Why didn't that quarterback come and tackle him?
And maybe there that was
touchdown.
Just a case of completely overlooking the guy holding the football.
How do you have 27?
I don't know.
I thought you were 15.
QB's last running back, fullback, heck, jet sweeps nowadays. Before you even get to thinking about the quarterback might actually keep it.
Yeah. I'm just thinking all the not reading it perfectly. My defense is stepping up.
Now after the touchdown, here's Crosby to kick it away.
Boom. That was huge.
That'll be taken in the end zone. And he won't return this one. He'll go down to a knee, and they'll start.
Oh, if y'all were watching it, I did this a couple of weeks ago.
Dallas gets sent to so, take the field.
And I think it was like South Carolina State or something. They were playing Clemson. And the guy thought he took a knee, so he threw it to the ref, put it down into 25, and he really didn't take a knee, so Clemson was covering his score. It was funny. I'm like, what?
Didn't happen. Also showed confidence in the defense. They didn't pick up their end of the bargain. So now they've got. And that's caught inside the.
Why are you. Thank you. You're just caught for getting open. Thank you for getting open.
That is not his route.
He had finished his route. Oh, he did. He was he stood there for like 3 seconds. Did he just jump? I actually watched it. Like, and I saw him sit there and I was waiting for him. I just waited. Here's Romo. Oh no. Yeah! One there. That one nearly picked. Get that!
I know that interception was dropped, and it would have been their third of the game, and I will guarantee you, in the huddle on the bench, all the defensive guys have been talking about is, we kept this guy right where we want him. Who's going to get the next one? It almost becomes a challenge, and they missed a golden opportunity.
It'll be a pickup of five, and that leaves him with five more. Third and five now.
And there's a run to be happy with. Good, solid yardage. He'll take
the defense searches for one more stop here.
And it passes
to second down.
Yep. Just the ball.
Romo.
I just pressed the button.
We have a flat there.
I just pressed the button.
We have a flat there. Shouldn't we? We have a flat there.
Running the traditional NFL route tree.
He is.
Look at him!
Guys,
he comes from that man. In your life. And catch the ball. I think
we just saw that there. You know, we saw that indeed picking up the first. One man in the backfield, Elliott. Now a play fake here on first down.
Get in the flat!
See, yeah, he got
this
the
is a play for a reason. It's a flat play. Just come to the flat.
Oh, no clue. So
look, there's a flat in Gore.
Freezing the defense just enough.
There's a
spring
flat.
The tight end free downfield for the conversion.
A shotgun snap for Romo.
Give me that.
Are you okay?
I mean, wow.
Now Romo.
With the press?
They still can't get it.
Oh. If only triangle was a button. That's what I was holding down the whole time. I was just holding stuff down.
It's like no fair. Look at Tony Romo. Look at him. Look at him.
Why was holding the button down the whole time? Okay, actually, I think I should audible right here. Okay, that's the plan.
Oh!
Just to make sure I get a field goal. But knowing me, with these long passes, I'm more than likely.
In the second half, they've really helped elevate their play.
And Bailey able to knock it through. And the drive will wind up yielding three. So that one is his third of the game. Now, if you're
third of the game, halfway to his career high,
as he once hit six field goals.
Well, like, literally, say
that. So we don't get that again, please. can we see a few touchdowns here and there?
That'd be nice.
Okay.
And this will not be returnable. It's out of the back of the end zone for a touchback.
Oh! He's like, I'm not losing.
They'll come out in the pistol. Off the play fake to Lacy. Here's Rodgers.
Why did that fork?
He couldn't quite.
Why did he not pick that?
I was saying my first play.
Any pass in the middle of the field, anyone is going after the football is going to be conscious that it's probably going to be contested, and often
this
physically,
is like
sometimes that leads to drops.
One back is Lacy. On play action, now Rodgers. Caught left side by Cobb.
Yeah! Play works if you just have time to talk.
I'm just surprised that.
It's Packer football. I'm here. They've got the lead as well to begin the fourth quarter.
I mean, I have put up.
Catch their defense maybe on their heels. Again, we'll see the pistol here. They go play action here on first down. He's going to fire one deep over the middle. And
let's go!
They get 39 yards out of that one. And the Packers are going to have a first and goal. And now it looks like they're going to be in the hurry up. They'll run it with Lacey.
Get off me!
Touchdown, Packers!
Touchdown, Packers!
From 2 yards out, and the Packers add 6 to their lead. And they're able to run it in. It started with a battle in the trenches. They won there, and they got in for 6 points.
And that's going to be a tough one for the defense to deal with. They've got to go to the bench now and figure out how
Crosby to kick it away. This is fielded at the chalk of the 10.
Get
on! Someone
just shy of the 30.
Block whoever's closest. I mean, he's going for some way of field.
And now Dallas gets set to take the field.
Because, as you noted, the field goal, doing it makes it that much harder.
I'm not, dude. I'm going to test him. Oh, my! I ain't going to test him. There was no one over there, Tyler. He left two guys unguarded.
Terrence Williams, 70 yards. And the Cowboys have cut it to within a score.
One play score.
Able to catch it, also able to have the wherewithal to take it in for the score.
Oh, I know.
The phases of a successful catch and a completion of a
play. I was still left
out. Put the ball in, secure the catch, and then, of course, the run after the catch that ends up in the end zone.
I was still left out. That's what I said.
Bailey now to kick it in.
How?
It's tied on the return.
What?
The field and that recipe on their last drive that resulted in the touchdown looked pretty good, so they'll be hoping to do that once more.
It takes me back to when we sat with the offensive coordinator and the head coach. They felt pretty good about their game plan and thought there were some holes in the defense.
This was the worst play to
hit
on this.
We'll
see if they can do just that.
Not too many things get to a quarterback of this magnitude. But I think it's safe to say that pressure can get to any quarterback.
Now, he's obviously a great franchise quarterback, but felt the pressure, threw it incomplete. So the incomplete pass brings up second down. One back is Lacey. So they go play action for Lacey. Now Rodgers.
Why is this? That's so slow.
Because
he's a
lineman.
Is he
fast? Well, we see another great performance like this out of Rodgers. You have to chuckle.
Probably worse than that.
His offer was a walk-on at Illinois.
And now he's the pride of Butte Junior College, of course at Cal. And I remember watching him play at Cal.
Good boy. Faster than that.
Angry if the ball ever
hit. Oh, give me that. Give me.
Look at this. They get the turnover they needed. It's intercepted. Picked off by Morris Claiborne. Going to get this one to the 23-yard line. A critical error there in a tight game.
All you talk about is taking care
it off the helmet.
And especially with a lead here in the fourth. Turning it over. Now the door is open for the opposition.
Just in general, when you're passing in the fourth quarter with a lead, no matter at what point, you got to be super careful.
Got to be careful, and sometimes you can be so.
Why?
Running yourself into
what?
I didn't even press a button. It did that on its own. Just to let you know. I love these games. When that
and the Cowboys have taken the lead here in the fourth quarter.
Are they suggesting it?
Yeah, because you know about field goal. It was almost a pick and move
in their career. And that's how they finish off a lot of their big
plays.
Can you show me your play? Oh, that's a good play. You know? Why did I throw it there? That's called up. My feet were in bounds. Yes! Thank you for seeing that. Wow.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's really good strategy.
What is that?
That's all you care about. Not getting beat at this stage. At least give your team a fighting chance.
Bailey now to kick it away after the touchdown. That's fielded in the end zone.
Boom! No, you keep
coming off! Man, if he breaks that, everybody else will start behind him. Michael!
I don't think that there's any way you can run back out there and go, totally didn't. in effect, man. Just go ahead and be loose with the football again.
Bang!
Being too cautious because now you can't run any offense at all.
Don't want to attack.
What? He was like, what?
That call came in, their eyes lit up because anytime you get a chance to take a big shot downfield, that's a lot of fun, and they missed an opportunity.
On play action, Rodgers.
Oh, give me that. Thank you.
Okay, I've got an idea.
We're in the same place. I got an idea, just run the same place.
Me and Hulk, what do you mean?
What did she get?
Another pistol look here. A play fake to start. Now Rodgers.
I don't know.
And he will have first down yardage as he's brought down at the 41. And the offense moving quickly to the line. Rodgers now on first down. So the defensive holding penalty here, Charles.
You get outside of 5 yards downfield and you get grabby with an offensive player, the flag will come out every time.
Got a play fake here on first down. The left side throw.
Are you kidding me? He's still up.
Down. Give him 17
yards. That cannot be.
Let's go.
And now he's closing in on 450 yards passing.
He runs the same
number. I mean, you're talking about the best defenders in the world that you're trying to throw the ball against, and you're creating that type of a number. Fantastic job, fantastic performance. And he's gonna have to ice up his arm afterwards too.
They go play action here on first down. Flush to his right.
Look at the top.
And he's brought down after a good game. A gain of 32 that time.
Watch the slant.
They're going to hurry back to the line now. Now Rodgers.
Are you kidding me?
Let's go, Tom Montgomery.
I got to see the replay.
Tom Montgomery.
How did he not pick that? Is that my guy?
Yeah. Where's that? R2. Okay, that's the table. I need to hit this
field goal. Wait, badly.
If I don't, you need to
have moved out in front here in the fourth quarter.
Don't mess up.
And that will make this a 4-point game.
Fuck it!
The touchdown. Here's Crosby to kick it away.
I'm making you return.
This one taken just inside the 10.
Are you serious? I thought we just had to talk about that.
Across the 25 and down at the 28-yard line.
I'm making you return. I don't want no stupid.
Now Dallas gets set to take the field.
Thing just like,
and following that long touchdown pass, a one-point drive last time. See if the defense, you know they're ready. They don't want that to happen again.
And you would have thought they would have been ready the last time.
That's
true. That's what you work on all the time. Make sure that no one gets behind you. That's the cardinal sin of defense.
Are you crazy?
They did. Let's see how they adjust.
Call it a gain of 3, and that'll bring up second down.
I do have to admit, I
Because if you're catching the football, whether you're catching it
with your hands or cradling it, comes together with the legs, in this case the feet, doing a toe tap to stay in bounds and complete the catch.
Great job by our crew on the camera shot. Lovely to see the grass or on the field turf, those rubber pellets flying up.
Dang.
A really nice pickup of 14 yards.
What? I can't hear you.
Yes, you challenged us!
What did I do?
You challenged it.
Well, he challenged the play. It did not pay off.
The challenge!
He lost a timeout in that challenge.
And as a coach, you hate that. Don't know if you took the advice of the player. You threw it yourself, but it didn't go your way.
At the end of the day, it all comes back to the head coach. He has the final.
What? How can you even challenge that?
You must be the challenge, but no, I don't know.
And that's got to be so heartbreaking.
What?
You throw that flag, you probably feel really confident. and then all of a sudden, boom, you lose the challenge.
Yeah, when you take what the cat, in the world?
You believe you're going to be right, and when it comes back the other way, you
so
have to
what
the that one goes for 13 yards and it moves the sticks, and they're going to speed things up here. On first and 10, Romo, he's going to walk up and air it out.
Thank you.
It got kicked to him.
Goes for a gain of 31.
What the world?
Time for a break.
You got so lucky, because every time I get that animation, like,
oh,
whenever I get that animation, I get so, like, ticked off because he never catches it.
Desperately needing a score here on what could be their final drive.
If you're in a good QB draw, I will be so laughing.
I would too. Just nope. Saying. I don't know. I actually did on that ball.
Now a first down throw, Romo. And he can't hang on.
That's
to
six.
It.
That is six all over. And you're like,
second down. He's got to be kicking himself right there. His team's already.
How do you throw a ball away?
That would have been the third in the game. And boy, they've really played well attacking the football.
Like, he's like running towards it.
Quick, on second and 10 now.
Yes! Good defense. Third down, man. You must be feeling anxious.
Oh, man.
Second and six. Not a run that you're going to write home about, but still a good first down run. That's what an offense calls staying on schedule. 3 to 4 yards on first down, you're set up very well for the rest of the drive. They run it again with Lacy.
Oh, I don't think this time.
Because he's met at the line of scrimmage.
Do you call it
a yard that time, and that's going to lead to a third down.
Yeah, let me pump out my chest a little bit, even though I'm not rooting for either team. That was a really nice defensive play. It's awesome to watch.
No, is this game of... Just dive on the 1 yard. It's not going to matter. Make it close. Make it close. Come on, dude. Make it close. Thank you. Not so bad.
Yeah, baby.
Hey, I can turn off the box.
Yep. So thank you guys for watching. Please give a thumbs up if you want more of this. This has been a great game. You know, I beat him. I win.
Nah.
Bye.